weight is this?
79 kilograms.
How much is that?
2.2, 79, I think it's 174.
Double deck.
Yeah, it's not next to the front column.
Two, bro.
Trouble.
There's no hands in the face here.
Oh, nice.
Good. No
roll. Too late.
Could have been on time.
That was blood.
Did you put him on the good on the spot?
He's a real blood.
Right? I thought like Red did all the work and then when it got ugly for him, he just kind of went back and he looked at the race. Kind of.
I would have went around, but we got two guys out there.
Not a gross car.
He's just coaching now?
I've been working some.
But this garbage? Today.
And how would a kid been helping on having a season? We've done good. We went to U23s. We went to both U.S. Opens. We wrestled a lot of open freestyle and record.
That's good. We've been happy to get better.
Yeah, we've been really enjoying it.
You got recruits coming in?
Yeah.
Are they going to have a season?
I'm hoping so.
Have the other schools been doing anything?
Yeah, some of the schools are able to do a little more. But I wouldn't bet my house we wrestle next year. But that's okay. We'll just keep wrestling freestyle here.
Why they give you money for the program, that's it.
It's really been going great.
What about Roger Wins? Is there an issue with the coach there?
I think he might have gotten in a little trouble for saying something he shouldn't say. But he's doing a good job.
I know. I heard something he got in trouble. That's right. Mike Pete goes there.
And then he says, no, he's
still there.
He said something.
Jason White is
not in the game.
Oh my God, these cuts. Yeah, so I don't know how you do it. Yeah, you can't say anything to anybody.
Yeah, we're all on borrowed time. I'll be suspended here real soon for something. You know, it's a matter of time.
So?
No, my guys. It's
the next one and then the next one. Yeah.
Two, one, time!
No, it's a typical problem. No
challenge.
When you start seeing the loop wrong, that's a big loss.
So, hopefully, I guess it's got to get worse before it gets better.
Hopefully, it turns around fast.
Yeah, when you start eating your own, it's like.
It's been a long year.
Yeah, he got
Spoiler, right?
6-2. 6-2 blow.
So he got score and it was nothing.
No blow.
blood time, hands to get the blood.
Now we start looking at him. He's got six, but
you know, he's attacking.
Got a long Z.
Hand plays hard.
Right, stays in contact, keeps center. You really can't complain. Not enough for a flea, but enough for a one.
You know,
the flea would be closer than one. Right. But that really wasn't as obvious, you know, it was more like
defensive.
Right. If he walked back and did, that's a different animal, so. This guy's alright. He's waking up. Two. That's gonna be a nice match.
Get one! Get one! He's turned into a good back.
Yeah. That 1 point.
Hey! EC! Don't force it!
I think Blue's getting tired.
What happened? Okay.
You know, I know that the freshman program over at West Point is always looking for matches.
So, is that like a post-grad or like
the freshman team?
They're
the freshman team, the guys that go to the prep school.
Yeah.
And I've been doing matches with like regional training center. I've been doing kind of like a mix between freestyle and glad and then folk style just to get matches in. I just don't, you know, they're always looking for stuff.
Who's the contact? Should I go straight to Kevin Wood for that?
I would go to Kevin and tell him what you want to do.
Because our open tournament, maybe prep team comes from
West Point prep would be perfect.
Yeah, they'd be perfect for that.
What's
the Kevin email today? I
have no idea. Yeah, they have a decent prep team. Coach Jerry is a new kid. He's a decent coach.
Do they train there at West Point or is somewhere else?
They train at West Point.
No post. No post. Yes.
He's got to go. Yeah.
Two, one, time!
Hold on, my system's going down.